Transformation through transportation has been the new mantra of several leaders for the Northeast. But despite heavy slogans, poor road connectivity in Nagaland has been a major issue that the state has been combating for several years. And then a ray of hope emerged when the newly elected PDA government, in its first cabinet meeting, discussed various issues of road development and affirmed that repairing of roads in the state would be completed in 60 days' time. That was on the 8th of March. However, what is shocking is the fact that even after 32 days of assuming power, the state government seems to have made no progress in road construction so far.
PDA government, we have declared that road sector will be one of the top priority of our government. And accordingly, our Honorable Chief Minister, he has announced that the state capital road and all the district headquarter roads will be repaired and maintained within 60 days.
In this regard, the PWD Minister of Nagaland, Tongpang Uzukum, called for an emergency meeting on Tuesday, wherein he cited various reasons which had led to the delay of the work of the government. Firstly, he stated that the new government had to start its work from scratch. Secondly, the prevailing fund crunch in the state treasury was slowing down the process of mobilizing materials. Thirdly, the minister pointed out that the fluctuating weather in the state was a major obstacle. And lastly, the fact that the stone quarries are empty right now was another hindrance to the government's aim of completing the project within the desired time frame, the minister stated.
As a new government, and inheriting such a big deficit, we had to start from the scratch. Resource mobilization of materials. In fact, in some districts, we don't get stone chips. All the stone quarry, it's empty now. So those are the problems because of which we were unable to, you know, start. Moreover, because of the constraint of funds.
During the emergency meet, the chief engineer Lima Longdang Jamir also informed the media that the government had gotten in touch with the ministers and engineers concerned from all the 12 districts of Kohima right after the announcement was made and held discussions on how the work should go about. Subsequently, the repair work started only from April 9th.
With this, we have envisaged out of the commitment of the government that the repair of the roads will be taken up within 60 days. So right away after the declaration and as per the instruction of the government, starting with our minister concerned, we had called up all the concerned 12 district headquarter executive engineers here in Kohima.
He also stated that the government had listed the district headquarter roads, which stretch to around 217 kilometers, as its top priority. The overall expenditure for the repair works is estimated to be around ₹102 crore. However, what is a matter of great concern is the fact that although the government has sanctioned Rs 50 crore to start with the project, only Rs 25 crore has been released till now.
And the cost of that 12 district headquarter maintenance for 217 kilometer comes to around 102 crores. But of course, the government have agreed to give away 50 crores.
With less than a month in hand, the PDA government has a massive task ahead of itself of fulfilling the promises.